his own business.
Caden Dustin Derek Don Kreitz. Caden will be attending Lakeland College in the pre-employment electrician program.
Paris Autumn Cromarty Lovegrove. Paris will be going to Lakeland College in the fall in the clinical esthetician program.
Maria Tressa Orgula Cruz with honors. Tressa will be going to Lakeland College in the University Transfer Program and plans to further her education at the University of Alberta with a career in medicine as a pediatrician.
Connor Reese Daschuk. Connor is a graduate from the Programme d'Immersion Francais. Connor will be going to Brock University in the Forensic Psychology and Criminal Justice program and hopes to get a career in law. In addition to this, Connor will be on the Brock University swim team. Connor is also the recipient of the Will Gow Memorial Scholarship.
Darius Robert Deck. Darius is already a registered apprentice in high school and plans to continue apprentice as a heavy-duty mechanic.
Jonathan DeLeon, honors with distinction. Jonathan will be attending Lakeland College in the University Transfer Program and plans to become a teacher. Jonathan is also the recipient of the Ray Brown Memorial Scholarship.
Rodeline Ann Ramos de Paculong, honors with distinction. Rodeline will be attending the University of Saskatchewan to obtain a biology degree and eventually work towards becoming a marine biologist.
Justine Gia Kangeo Divina Grasha. Justine plans to pursue a career as a medical office assistant.
Ava Morgan Detzel, with honors. Ava will be attending Lakeland College in the Early Childhood Development Program. In addition to this, she plans to continue to work on photography on the side. Ava is this year's recipient of the Canet's Project Hope Scholarship and the Kiwanis Club of Lloydminster Scholarship.
Prince Emmanuel Renyon Don. Eman dreams to be an automotive service technician.
Habib Sylvan Jr. Demuya. Habib is a graduate from Le Programme d'Immersion Française. Habib plans to pursue post-secondary in computer science.
Abby Catherine Patricia Drover. Abby will be attending Lakeland College in the pre-apprentice welding program.
Grady Adler Drury with honors. Grady will be attending the University of Saskatchewan in the psychology program.
Lindsay Anna Eckel, honors with great distinction. Lindsay will be entering the workforce and dreams to one day become a creative writing coach. Lindsay holds the highest average in hair styling and aesthetics 30, as well as in Native Studies 30, Canadian Studies.
Nathan Seth Eckel with honors. Nathan will be entering the workforce and dreams to pursue a career in 3D architectural renders or photography. Nathan is the recipient of the LCSD Exemplary Service Scholarship.
Tatum Georgia Rylan Ide, honors with great distinction. Tatum will be attending the Saskatchewan Polytechnic University of Regina Collaborative Nursing Program in Saskatoon. Tatum is a recipient of the Holy Rosary High School Staff Scholarship.
Olivia Danae Fafard with honors. Olivia is a graduate from Le Programme d'Immersion Francais. Olivia will be going to Lakeland College Vermilion Campus in the Vet Medical Assistance Program.
Maggie Susan Falshear, honors with great distinction. Maggie is a graduate from Le Programme d'Immersion Francais. Maggie will be going to the University of Calgary to pursue a degree in biomedical sciences. Maggie holds the highest average for Psychology 30. She is a recipient of the Canadian Parents for French and St. Thomas Community Council Scholarship, as well as the Synergy Credit Union Scholarship.
Lucas Joseph Stanley Thomas Feely with the honors with distinction. Lucas plans to pursue a career in the stunt industry. Lucas holds the highest average in Communication Media 30. Lucas is also the Holy Rosary graduating class of 2023 Salutatorian.
Ty Harrison Fleming. Ty will be attending high school for another 2 years and is excited to see his brother Cash at school.
Xander Anthony Fletcher. Xander will be going to Lakeland College in the pre-employment welding program and dreams to be a Red Seal welder. Xander holds the highest average for math, workplace, and apprenticeship 30.
William Fervin Florin. Fervin will be attending Lakeland College in the University Transfer Program and plans to pursue a nursing degree.
Luisa Marie Francisco with honors. Luisa is going to work with animals and plans to go to university to become a veterinarian.
Kira Brooke French with honors. Kira will be going to Lakeland College in the University Transfer Program and dreams to pursue a career in dental hygiene.
Ethan Riley Frerix, with honors. Ethan will be attending the University of Saskatchewan in the engineering program.
Trista Boma Frimpong. Trista plans to attend Lakeland College in the University Transfer Program.
Joseph Louise Bouleog Gabutan. Joseph plans to travel to the Philippines.
Cameron Thomas Gargas. Cameron is already a registered apprentice in high school and will continue to apprentice as a welder. Cameron holds the highest average in welding B30. He is the recipient of the Lloydminster Construction Association Scholarship as well as the PWM Steel Scholarship.
Graydon J. Garrett. Graydon will be entering the workforce with plans to pursue a program in business.
Ty William Georgette, with honors. Ty will be attending Saskatchewan Polytechnic in the Power Engineering program.
Darby Joseph Gervais. Darby will be entering the workforce and exploring opportunities in the oil field.
Tyler John Gerwing. Tyler is to apprentice in auto body and dreams to be a custom fabricator to build trucks. In addition to this, Tyler will also be continuing his football career by playing on the Edmonton Wildcats football team. Tyler holds the highest average in construction and carpentry 30.
Liam James Gilby. Liam is a graduate from Le Programme d'Immersion Francais. Liam will be attending the University of Victoria in the fall in the engineering program. He will also be rowing for the U of Vic row team.
Alyssa Avery Giles Hall. Alyssa is a graduate from Le Programme d'Immersion Francais. Alyssa will be entering the workforce and is working to become an emergency responder.
Julia Janelle Gordon, honors with great distinction. Julia is a graduate from Le Programme d'Immersion Francais. Julia plans to attend the University of Saskatchewan in the Music Education Program. Julia holds the highest average in Drama 30, as well as Francais Immersion 30. Julia is also the recipient of Outstanding Leadership Award, as well as Prix d'Honneur.
Aiden Michael McKay Greening, with honors. Aiden will be attending the University of Saskatchewan to pursue his Bachelor of Arts in Urban Planning.
Therese Gwinnitaran. Therese will be entering the workforce, then plans to go to Lakeland College for accounting.
Regan Tessa Haig with honors. Regan is a graduate from the Programme d'Immersion Francais. Regan will be attending the University of Saskatchewan in order to obtain her biomedical science degree with dreams to be a pediatric neurologist.
Tia Ray Halter, honors with distinction. Tia will be attending the University of Saskatchewan in the kinesiology program.
Emily Grace Hart, honors with distinction. Emily will be attending Lakeland College in the University Transfer Program with an end goal of becoming a psychologist.
Ty Daniel Harvey. Ty will be entering the workforce and continuing to train and recruit for college volleyball. Ty is the recipient of the Will Gao Memorial Scholarship.
Addison Dawn Hayward with honors. Addison will be entering the workforce and plans to pursue further education in a dental hygienist program. Addison holds the highest average in welding A30.
MJ Betty Hine, honors with great distinction. MJ will be attending the University of Calgary in the nursing program. MJ is the recipient of the Holy Rosary School Community Council Scholarship, as well as the Holy Rosary High School Staff Scholarship.
Haley Jane Hine with honors. Haley will be attending Lakeland College in the University Transfer Program.
Owen Gilberto Heredia Mendez. Owen will be entering the workforce.
Cambry Fiona Laurie Hawkness with honors. Cambry will be attending Lakeland College in the University Transfer Program.
Cole Dallas Illebrun. Cole dreams to attend Lakeland College in the business program with the end goal of opening his own tattoo parlor.
Logan Wade Eugene Janes. Logan will be working towards becoming a heavy equipment technician.
Godwin Escobia Javier, honors with great distinction. Godwin will be attending the University of Alberta to obtain his Bachelor of Science degree and then plans to further his education with an MD degree. He also plans to travel the world. Godwin holds the highest average in Biology 30, Catholic Studies 30, as well as Math Foundations 30. He is this year's recipient of the Father Gorman School Community Council Scholarship, as well as the Marjorie Ranger Scholarship. Godwin is also Holy Rosary's graduating class valedictorian.
Oliver James Katkus. Oliver plans to travel and experience new places.
Merrick Jonathan Knight, honors with distinction. Merrick will be attending the University of Alberta in the engineering program.
Mackenzie Lynn Knorr. Mackenzie will be going to Lakeland College Vermilion in the Vet Medical Assistant Program.
Ileana Paige Kokonas, honors with distinction. Ileana will be attending the University of Saskatchewan in the Kinesiology program with hopes of a career in the medical field. Ileana holds the highest average in Physical Education 30 and is also this year's recipient of the Synergy Credit Union Scholarship.
Georgia Bernadette Croker, honors with great distinction. Georgia will be attending the University of Saskatchewan to work towards her biology degree. Georgia holds the highest average in History 30 Canadian Studies.
Chloe Grace Cavill, honors with distinction. Chloe will be attending the University of Saskatchewan in the Musical Education Program. Chloe is the recipient of this year's Royal Purple Scholarship. And then just wait. Yeah. Graduates will now be entering the stage on your left and exiting on your right.
Alexandre Lacasse. Alex is a graduate from the Programme d'Immersion Francais. Alex is already a registered apprentice in high school and will be continuing to apprentice towards a Red Seal electrician and plans to start his own company one day. Alex is a recipient of the Bexon Construction Limited Scholarship as well as the Patrick Hardy Memorial Scholarship.
Cameron Ricardo Lamoth. Cameron will be entering the workforce and exploring trades.
Jester Santos Laxamana. Jester will be working towards an automotive technician.
Elazar Victor Joseph Lefebvre. Elazar will be attending Lakeland College in the Business Administration Accounting Program. Elazar holds the highest average in Accounting 30.
Amy Michelle Levesque, with honors. Amy will be attending Lakeland College in the Process and Power Engineering and Welding. Amy is the recipient of the Holy Rosary High School Staff Scholarship.
Isabel Sheila Ludu. Isabel will be attending Lakeland College in the Esthetician Program. Isabel holds the highest average in Visual Arts 30.
Yeva Lukomska. Yeva will be working towards being an aerial gymnastics coach, as well as continuing to pursue post-secondary for dance.
Cabri Nadine Elaine Lombard, with honors. Cabri is a graduate from Le Programme d'Immersion Francais. Cabri will be attending the University of Saskatchewan in the Arts and Science Program.
Morgan Deborah Sharon McNabb, honors with distinction. Morgan plans to attend Lakeland College in the University Transfer Program with hopes of furthering her education in social work. Morgan is a recipient of the St. Mary's School Community Council Scholarship.
Jordan Eva Malone, honors with distinction. Jordan will be attending SATE for Baking and Pastry Arts and plans to eventually open up her own bakery. Jordan holds the highest average for Commercial Cooking 30.
Jericho Benea Manalanto, with honors. Jericho will be working as a freelance videographer. Jericho holds the highest average in Communication Media 30. Jericho is also the recipient of the Faith Leadership Award.
Alexa Darlene Asombrado Monte. Alexa will be traveling, then entering the workforce in automotive service with the goal of becoming an apprentice.
James Andre Manuel, honors with distinction. James will be attending NATE for civil engineering.
Darwin Jesse Garcia Marquez, with honors. Darwin will be attending NATE for Culinary Arts.
Tia Eva Marie McNerney. Tia plans to attend the University of Saskatchewan to pursue her Bachelor of Science in Nursing degree.
Brady Robert John McPhee. Brady dreams to be an electrician.
Brooklyn Marie McPherson, honors with distinction. Brooklyn is a graduate from the Programme d'Immersion Francais. Brooklyn plans to attend the University of Alberta Augustana campus to obtain her bachelor's degree in psychology and mental health.
Olivia Ann Metternach with honors. Olivia will be attending the University of Alberta in the kinesiology program with the end goal of being a physical therapist.
Olivia Quinn Linda Miller. Olivia will be working towards an apprenticeship in welding.
Braden Andrew Milley, honors with distinction. Braden will be attending Lakeland College in the University Transfer Program and plans to pursue a future career in education. Braden holds the highest average in Graphic Arts 30. He is also the recipient of the Holy Rosary High School Staff Scholarship, as well as the Servant Leadership Award.
Cole Alexander Monick, honors with distinction. Cole will be attending the University of Alberta in the Computing Science program. Cole holds the highest average in Computer Science 30. He is a recipient of the Holy Rosary School Community Council Scholarship, the Key Club Scholarship, as well as the Lions Club Scholarship.
Emil Christian Moraletta. Emil plans to pursue a career in dental technology.
Mackenzie Sage Monroe, honors with distinction. Mackenzie will be attending Lakeland College in the University Transfer Program with plans to attend the University of Alberta for psychology.
Paige Marie Murray. Paige has started to work towards being an apprenticed auto body technician.
Carissa Bianca Lemassau Nag. Carissa will be attending Lakeland College in the University Transfer Program and plans to further her education at the University of Alberta in pre-pharmacy.
Guinevere David Natividad. Guinevere will be working towards becoming an apprentice electrician.
Danica Rose Nelson, honors with distinction. Danica will be attending Lakeland College in the fall in the University Transfer Program with plans to attend the University of Saskatchewan for pharmacy.
Nashreen Andrea Rodriguez Nico, honors with great distinction. Nashreen will be attending the University of Alberta in the engineering program.
Justine Kyle Ocampo, honors with great distinction. Justine will be attending the University of Calgary in the education program.
Madison Pearl Olenek, with honors. Madison will be attending Lakeland College Vermilion in the Interior Design Program.
Jake Hardy Joseph Oreo, honors with distinction. Jake will be attending the University of Saskatchewan in the Arts and Science Program with plans to pursue education. Jake is a recipient of the Holy Rosary High School Staff Scholarship and the Ray Brown Memorial Scholarship.
Kurt Matthew Pahimolin. Kurt will be working towards an apprenticeship in automotive service technician and dreams to also be a financial advisor.
Russell John Carrillo Paredes. Russell dreams of attending NAIT for culinary arts, but also has an initial plan to enter technical training to become a heavy equipment technician.
William Alexander Passmore. Alex is a graduate from Le Programme d'Immersion Francais. Alex will be going to Lakeland College in the University Transfer Program.
Agata Anna Paskowska. Agata dreams to attend the University of Calgary in the Bachelor of Arts in Science with a psychology major.
Laura Scarlett Pavo, honors with distinction. Laura plans to attend NAIT in the Interior Design Program and also hopes to continue modeling, photography, and teaching dance.
Daniel Jeffrey Ernest Payne. Daniel is a graduate from Le Programme d'Immersion Francais. Daniel will be pursuing mission work and dreams to one day be a chiropractor. Daniel is the recipient of the Will Gal Memorial Scholarship.
James Amaroto Perez, with honors. James will be attending the University of Calgary in the Education Program.
Dubraska Sophia Progers Rondon, with honors. Dubraska dreams to pursue a career in dental denturist technology.
Emily Rose Nazareth Progers, honors with distinction. Emily will be traveling to Venezuela and plans to pursue a post-secondary education.
Blessed Belusan Kiambao, with honors. Blessed will be attending Lakeland College in the University Transfer Program and dreams to be a nurse.
Emsley Kindapan. Emsley dreams to have a career in nursing and work as a traveling nurse.
Asher Courtney Queering. Asher is a graduate from the Programme d'Immersion Francais. Asher plans to attend university for psychology and continue the pursuit in firefighting and hockey officiating.
John David Dizon Reyes. David will be attending Lakeland College in the University Transfer Program and hopes to pursue a career in education.
Abigail Taylor Rodrigue. Abigail is a graduate from the Programme d'Immersion Francais. Abigail will be attending Lakeland College Vermilion in the Interior Design Program.
Emily Rose Rogers, honors with distinction. Emily will be attending Lakeland College in the Wildlife and Fisheries Conservation Program.
Ollie Rollheiser, with honors. Ollie plans to attend Lakeland College in the University Transfer Program with plans of a career in sociology.
Madison Molly Rose. Madison is a graduate from Le Programme d'Immersion Francais. Madison will be attending Lakeland College in the University Transfer Program and then will attend McEwen University to obtain her Bachelor of Social Work.
Rose Leanne Rustica, honors. Rose will be attending Lakeland College in the University Transfer Program. Rose holds the highest average for sports performance softball 30. She is also the recipient of the Will Gow Memorial Scholarship.
Joshua Andre Sampson. Joshua dreams to be an apprentice auto body service technician.
Carson Keaton Schnohider. Carson will be entering the workforce.
Drew Ryan Sagberg. Drew would like to travel to the United Kingdom and Australia.
Alessandra Monique Magalanes Sestoso, with honors. Allie will be attending the University of Alberta in the Political Science Program and plans to then go into law.
Amay Bell Sherling, honors with distinction. Amay is going to volunteer abroad in Cambodia.
Taya Brianne Simmons. Taya dreams of being a teacher.
Staden Skoreko.
Evan Keith St. Marie. Evan dreams to become a conservation officer.
Ryan J. Stepanek with honors. Ryan plans to play junior hockey and then go to university to earn a degree in sports medicine and kinesiology. Ryan holds the highest average in sports performance hockey 30.
Katerina Maria Svidrak, honors with distinction. Katerina will be attending Lakeland College in the Process Power Engineering Program. Katerina is a recipient of the Western Inspirational Award.
Sophia Martha Svidrak, honors with distinction. Sophia will be attending Lakeland College in the University Program. Sophia is the recipient of the Western Inspiration Award.
Matthew Blair Tate. Matthew will be going to Lakeland College in the University Transfer Program and then will be attending the University of Saskatchewan in the Business Program. Matthew is a recipient of the B+ Workplace Solutions Scholarship, the Braylin Technology Solutions Scholarship, as well as the Myers-Norris Penny Scholarship.
Caden Dean Thiessen, honors with great distinction. Caden will be attending the University of Saskatchewan in the engineering program. He also plans to have fun and continue to be happy in all his future endeavors. Caden holds the highest average in Calculus 30, Chemistry 30, Exercise Science 30, Math Pre-Calculus 30, and Physics 30. Caden is also the recipient of the St. Joseph School Community Council Scholarship, as well as the Synergy Credit Union Scholarship.
Christine Bernadette Tolosa, with honors. Christine will be attending SATE in the Dental Assistant Program. Christine is the recipient of the Will Gow Memorial Scholarship.
Autumn Janae Underhill, with honors. Autumn will be attending Lakeland College in the University Transfer Program, then plans to attend McEwen University in the Social Work Program.
Althea Alvarez Unara. Althea plans to travel and also dreams to be an esthetician.
Venice Ta Vincenta. Venice will be attending Lakeland College in the University Transfer Program.
Brendan Richard Edward Wald. Brendan will be entering the workforce as well as continuing to play some volleyball. Brendan holds the highest average in sports performance 30. He is also the recipient of the Will Gow Memorial Scholarship.
Benjamin Antonio Warren. Ben will be attending the University of Saskatchewan and plans to pursue a career in psychology.
Claire Amelie Weaver, honors with distinction. Claire is a graduate from the Programme d'Immersion Francais. Claire will be going to the University of Saskatchewan in the Agriculture and Bioresources program. In addition to this, she hopes to be happy wherever life takes her. Claire holds the highest average in Estudes Catholiques, 30, and is a recipient of French Immersion Highest Academic Average.
Lexi Jolene Whalen. Lexi will be attending Lakeland College in the University Transfer Program.
Ethan Jesse Wildeman, with honors. Ethan is a graduate from the Programme d'Immersion Francais. Ethan dreams of becoming a chiropractor. Ethan is a recipient of the Kin Canada Scholarship.
Vincent Quinton Wood. Vincent will be becoming a realtor.
Danae Cadence Wozniewski. Danae will be working for a few years and then plans to go to college.
Ashton Darren Wright. Ashton will be entering the workforce and then plans to attend RCMP Training Academy in Regina.
June Wu, honors with great distinction. June will be attending the University of Calgary in the Chemical Engineering program.
Luke Spencer Witrickish, with honors. Luke plans to attend Saskatchewan Polytechnic in the Power Engineering program.
Breeza Karina Zacharias, with honors. Breeza will be attending the University of Minnesota, Crookston, to obtain a science degree in sport management. In addition to this, she will also be playing on the University of Minnesota, Crookston Golden Eagles softball team.
David Pavel Zelenka, with honors. David will be going to the University of Saskatchewan in the education program.
Madeline Kate Zur, honors with great distinction. Madeline is a graduate from the Programme d'Immersion Francais. Madeline will be attending Saskatchewan Polytechnic University of Regina Collaborative Bachelor of Science Nursing Program. Madeline holds the highest average in sciences, socialized immersion 30. Madeline is also the Catholic Spirit Award recipient.
Thank you, Mr. Cherry, Mrs. Drillchuk, Mr. Blay, Mrs. Revering, the LCSD Board of Education, the St. Anthony Catholic Women's League, and all the staff who helped to distribute the gifts, awards, and diplomas.
Congratulations, graduates. Your years of hard work have finally paid off. Now we would like to call upon Mr. Kirabil Carswell from the class of 2023 to lead us in O Canada. Please rise. You got this.
O Canada, our home and native land, true patriot love in all of us command. With glowing hearts we see thee rise, the true north, strong and free. From far and wide, O Canada, we stand on guard for thee. God, keep our land glorious and free. O Canada, we stand on guard for thee. O Canada, we stand on guard for thee.
I lost my page. Oh, it's up.
Thank you, Kirabil. Next, I would ask that you please remain standing. Sorry. We'd like to welcome Ms. MJ Hine to the stage to lead us in our opening prayer.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Father, we thank you so much for our time here together, for all the friends we have made, for all the days of laughter and fun, and for all of the times of great discovery and learning. We thank you for all who have given their energy and skill so that we can graduate today. We give them all to you in prayer. We present ourselves like an open book before you. Fill our minds with your thoughts, fill our bodies with your strength, fill our hearts with your dreams, that we might eternally love and serve you this day and every day. Amen. Father, Son.
Thank you, MJ, for leading us in prayer. I would now like to invite Amy Levesque up to deliver today's gospel reading.
A reading from the gospel according to Matthew. Glory to you, O Lord. When Jesus saw the crowds, he went up to the mountain and he sat down, and his disciples came to him. Then he began to speak and taught them, saying, "Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are those who mourn, for they will be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they will inherit the earth. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they will be filled. Blessed are the merciful, for they will receive mercy. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they will see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they are called children of God. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are you when the people revile you and persecute you, utter all kinds of evil against you on my behalf. Rejoice and be glad, for your reward is great in heaven. For in the same way they persecuted the prophets who were before you. You are the salt of the earth, but if the salt has lost all taste, how can its saltiness be restored? It is no longer good for anything, so it must be thrown out and trampled on. You are the light of the world. A city built on a hill cannot be hid. After you light a lamp, you can't hide it under a bushel bush, but you put it on a lampstand for the whole house to see. In the same way, let your light shine before others so that they may see your good works and give the glory of God to Father in heaven. The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Thank you, Amy. I would now like to introduce the 2023 Salutatorian, who will deliver the official welcome address to the graduating class. Everybody, please join me in welcoming Mr. Lucas Feely.
Good afternoon to all of my peers. We are gathered here today to recognize the perseverance, ambition, and success that the entire 2023 graduating class possesses. On behalf of the graduating class, I would like to give thanks to the people who assist us in being our best every day. Specifically, I would like to thank fellow students. Students full of passion, who without we would not be fortunate enough to have clubs, councils, or school events. On behalf of the graduating class, I would like to give thanks to our teachers. The teachers who challenge us to think creatively and to use the tools available to us to our advantage. Without these teachers, students would not have known what their minds, hearts, and spirits were capable of. On behalf of the 2023 graduating class, I would like to give thanks to our families, no matter how big or small. Without your stern expectations, sometimes unrealistic, the 2023 graduating class would not have such a strong sense of accomplishment here today. The rich sense of accomplishment each one of us feels today may be dampened by a sense of sorrow. Knowing that our time in our favorite classes, with our favorite teachers, and best of friends has come to an end is bittersweet. We are now one in the same as all the graduating classes that came before us, soon to be forgotten by the next graduating class, then the next, and the next. Yet we will never forget the times, both good and bad, that the halls, commons, and classrooms were all witness to. It is those times in between classes with fellow students and our favorite teachers we are going to miss the most. We will never forget the lessons we learned through our successes, but more importantly, through our failures. We will apply those lessons in each one of our everyday lives, regardless of the success you seek in the vertical you choose. Whether you choose to pursue a post-secondary education, an apprenticeship, full-time work, or time to find yourself, we are human, and we were born to make mistakes. Some of us born by mistake, but what differentiates us is our ability to learn from our failures. None of us can know for certain what blessings, tragedies, and experiences we will endure in the future. But it is safe to assume we will all fail at something at least once. Possibly on your first test in university, possibly by not satiating your boss's expectations. Possibly because you never succeeded in finding yourself from the couch in your parents' basement. All of these failures may stack up against you, to the point where even the idea of facing them haunts every decision made, meaning the tide turns against you in waves of hopelessness, frustration,
Thank you, Lucas, for that message on behalf of your classmates and yourself. Next, we would like to call upon Mr. Nigel McCarthy and Mrs. Paula Scott to bring greetings on behalf of the Division and the Board of Education.
Good afternoon, and welcome once again. It is our pleasure to bring greetings on behalf of the Board of Education and all of our LCSD family. If you are a parent, grandparent, sister, or brother, you are celebrating the journey that began with the first day of kindergarten and comes to this recognition of accomplishment. The hope of that day is realized on this stage today.
We too would be remiss if we didn't recognize the exceptional faculty and staff that's assembled here today before this community. Some teachers here are walking with their first group of aspiring graduates. Some are walking with their 32nd. Each of us as teachers looks up at the stage across the room and sees a person they've helped nurtured into adulthood. Today is the celebration of children, but it's also the pride of those who teach. The students coming to the stage this afternoon, as you have heard, they're philanthropists, they're academics, and yes, this is a year of champions. They're travelers, but they're also young people of integrity. Today we see clearly that these fine young people will be those who tend to the future of our nation. The seeds planted years ago are coming of age today, and we are all joyful in the harvest.
Our gift to you as graduates is a silver cross, a cross to remind you of sacrifice and love. The love that God has for you is bigger than any sacrifice. He loves you that much. So do all of us who have supported your journey. Remember God's love as you move on from Holy Rosary, because no matter how rough the seas get, with his love, you will prevail. Enjoy today's celebrations and be safe in the arms of your family and loved ones. What you have accomplished here is only a prelude to the bright future ahead. So God bless each one of you and your families.
Well done to the class of 2023, and thank you.
Thank you, Nigel and Paula, for the warm wishes on behalf of the Division and the Board of Education. We would now like to invite Mr. Jeremy Blay to give the principal's address to this year's graduating class.
Good afternoon. Welcome, everyone, and thank you for joining us today as we celebrate graduation exercises with the class of 2023. We gather here in the glow of a Hollywood theme to celebrate a monumental achievement in your lives. Each one of you has worked tirelessly, displayed unwavering dedication, and demonstrated an unyielding spirit throughout your journey at Holy Rosary. We have all witnessed your growth and transformation firsthand, from timid grade 8s seeking their place in a bustling high school to confident grade 12s ready to make their mark on society. You have truly embraced the values instilled in you by our school community. You have taken your role as leaders in our building and set an example for all future Raiders to achieve. We would be remiss to not acknowledge the LCSD elementary schools who set the foundation for learning and prepared you for high school success. I want to emphasize the significance of three vital aspects that will guide you toward lifelong success: work ethic, attitude, and the ability to overcome obstacles. Firstly, work ethic. Hollywood glamour may present a veneer of effortless achievement and overnight success, but behind every glimmering star is a story of relentless effort. Remember that success is not measured by the applause you receive, but by the effort you invest. It is the silent dedication, the late nights of study, the countless revisions of your essays, and the hours spent perfecting your craft that shape the true essence of achievement. Developing a strong work ethic is not limited to academic pursuits alone. It encompasses every facet of your life, whether it be in your relationships, your choosing career paths, or your contributions to society. Your commitment to hard work will be the catalyst for your dreams to materialize. Secondly, attitude. Hollywood has taught us that the world can be as captivating as the movies themselves. However, life is a mosaic of moments, some filled with triumph and others shadowed by adversity. It is during these challenging times that your attitude will be your beacon of hope. Embrace a positive mindset, graduates. When you encounter obstacles, remember that they are not roadblocks, but stepping stones propelling you towards greatness. Your ability to remain optimistic, to find silver linings even in the darkest times, will inspire others and ignite resilience in you. Lastly, overcoming obstacles. Hollywood has produced countless stories of underdogs rising against all odds, triumphing over adversity and achieving greatness. You too have faced your fair share of challenges, both academically and personally, and have emerged victorious. These struggles have sculpted your character, teaching you resiliency, determination, and the power of faith. I implore you never to forget the lessons learned during these moments of trial. Allow them to serve as reminders of your own inner strength, the blessings bestowed upon you, and the unwavering support of your loved ones. Remember that obstacles are not meant to define you, but to refine you. As we bask in the glow of Hollywood glamour today, let us not lose sight of the ultimate blessing we have received, the gift of education in a nurturing Catholic environment. Cherish the values that have been ingrained in your hearts and the moral compass that will guide you to make a positive impact on the world. In conclusion, graduates, as you embark on your respective journeys, carrying the torch of wisdom and compassion, remember the Hollywood glamour that has surrounded us today. Embrace the work ethic of the stars, cultivate a winning attitude that lights up the world, and face every obstacle with grace and determination. May your future be as illustrious as the stars that grace the Hollywood screens. Congratulations, class of 2023. May God bless you all abundantly. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Blay. It is now with great pleasure that we introduce your 2023 valedictorian, Godwin Javier!
I screwed it up. Good afternoon, guests, parents, staff, and of course, the class of 2023. Everyone is looking beautiful. If you don't know me already, my name is Godwin Javier, and it is with great honor to stand before you today representing the class of 2023 as the valedictorian. First of all, on behalf of
Let's try that again.
Okay. First of all, on behalf of the class of 2023, I would like to express our gratitude to those who have helped make this day possible for us. And for your information, if you're wondering why I look extra cool today, I do have a busted lip. So to the generous human who was generous enough to punch me the day before the grad just for playing basketball, thank you. And of course, to Aiden Greening for defending me. Ladies, if you want a man who can protect you from any sorts of danger, just hit him up. In all seriousness, to God, our Creator, for his countless blessings, to the parents, without you, your love, your sacrifices, and your support, we would not be here today. To the staff of Holy Rosary High School, who for the last 5 years has dedicated their time and energy to provide us a high quality of education and fostered us to become better versions of ourselves. To our friends, who have always been there for us to share laughs, cries, and most importantly, memories that we will cherish forever. And to everyone else who joins us on this momentous day of our lives, on behalf of the class of 2023, thank you. Let's give them a round of applause. Well, graduates, we did it. The time has finally come when we walk out those doors for the last time as Holy Rosary High School students. It feels like it was just yesterday when we first entered those doors, not knowing what to expect. Grade 8 was difficult for most of us. We got lost. We made sure to walk carefully across the hall so as not to anger a grade 12, 6'8" guy. And if that wasn't difficult enough, we had to fight our temptations not to eat those darn Tide Pods. And grade 9, we were a little less scared because we weren't the little ones anymore. But we still got lost sometimes. And around this time was when TikTok began taking over our lives. Obviously, we didn't know what we were dancing and renegading to, as grade 10 was the full COVID year. Though it was a major setback, we still managed to get the hang of things and held on for dear life so as not to cough in class in order to avoid suspicion. And special thanks to Mass for giving me acne. Grade 11, we knew our way around. We felt excited to rule the school as seniors. We knew that we could do it. It was just a matter of time. And finally, grade 12. Now we feel invincible because we did it. Thank God we have a normal non-COVID graduation, am I right? Shout out to the class of 2020 and 2021. I know you guys are very jealous right now. Now, as we take a step into the next chapter of our lives, I realize that most of us are scared again. But I want you to apply this high school experience to the rest of your lives. Whether it is going to post-secondary school, or getting a new job, or moving out of your parents' house, it can be scary and we will get lost. We will have setbacks and you may not feel ready. Fortunately for us, this place has provided us with the building blocks we need to progress further in our lives. That's right. We have just been equipped with priceless lessons of knowledge from our years here at Holy Rosary. To mention a couple, I would like to share with everyone here today the three most important lessons I have learned in my high school career, because I believe that lessons learned should be lessons shared. And as one of our favorite history teachers, Mr. Roland, always says, I know you guys are very tired right now, but please bear with me as I get through the last couple lessons of the day. First lesson, in math class, I learned that the limit does not exist. It doesn't exist. That no amount of cake pops from Starbucks can make me feel better about my pre-calc 30 test mark. But you know what did? My friend telling me to just be smarter and hop on Call of Duty. See, the cliche truth is, money can't buy happiness. This is due to the fact that money can't buy relationships. I can't stress enough how important relationships are. While material success can influence our lives heavily, money should not be pursued at the expense of our relationships with others. Money without happiness is just paper, but hard times with the people you love is luxury. Our relationships are not only where we influence, impact, and change people's lives, they are where we can source our happiness from. Second lesson. In kinesiology class, I learned that in order for me to get absolutely jacked, I have to do reps until failure. I have to physically tear up those muscle fibers in order for them to rebuild and grow much bigger and stronger. I was always afraid of maxing out my reps because I didn't want a dumbbell to my face, but eventually I had to face my fear of failure. Graduates, do not be afraid of failure. Failure, unfortunately, is inevitable, but as great as the teachers of Holy Rosary are, failure will be your best teacher. Failure might even lead us into new directions, new career paths, or new passions, which is absolutely normal. Remember, failing 10 times on something merely sets the stage for achievement. It is when you muster the courage to try for the 11th time that you can unlock the door to success. Last lesson. In biology class, I learned that in the history of the Earth, 100 billion people have existed. However, if we compare this to the number of combinations of genes that make an authentic human being, we realize that this number is much larger than 100 billion. Now I know what you're thinking. Wow, Godwin, I don't know why you're telling me this. Well, this simply means that every single one of us exists against stupendous odds. Of those near infinite combinations of genes, there are people who could never exist. But here we are, breathing oxygen, observing sunsets, gazing at the night sky, or staring at a handsome young man. Those people who will never get to exist will never experience that. So that fact alone makes every single one of you and me the most special living beings to ever exist. Let us live life to the fullest and dream big without worrying about mistakes and regrets. And as the great street poet and philosopher J. Cole once said, no such thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. This is a simple reminder that there is no comparison between the sun and the moon. They both shine when it's their time. Class of 2023, it is our time to shine. As the class of 2023, we stand at the threshold of a bright future, ready to embrace the opportunities that lie ahead. In respectful remembrance of our time at Holy Rosary and the cherished friendships that we made, we carry these memories in our heart. We also honor the memory of our dear brother, Owen Peters, whose absence is deeply felt and whose life will forever be treasured in our hearts. As we step into the future, remember that we have the power to shape our destinies. Embrace challenges with determination, for they reveal our true strength and untapped potential. Believe in yourselves, chase your dreams, and let your pursuit of happiness guide you to a future beyond imagination. Together, let's ignite the world with our passion, resilience, and unwavering belief in endless possibilities. Congratulations, my fellow graduates, on a journey that has just begun. Once again, thank you everyone for your time and for joining us on our special day, and may God bless the class of 2023.
Thank you, Godwin, for those inspiring words. I would now like to invite Mrs. Susan Colfis to represent the Holy Rosary staff and deliver a blessing to the graduating class.
On behalf of the many teachers and staff who've come before me and for my present colleagues, I would like to extend a short message and blessing to the 2023 graduates. Are you ready? Here's one last pop quiz for you. One question. There's no right, no wrong, but think about it for a moment. Are you ready? What do you need to survive in life? I heard it, yep. You might answer food, water, shelter, family, friends. Someone may say pizza, I don't know. You know, the basics that any person probably would want are good answers. But sometimes we miss a few important elements. So here's my little cheat sheet. And because AI became a big thing at school this year, I tried ChatGPT. They couldn't help me. Then I went to Snapchat AI, and it stated, "How can I survive?" You can survive by relying on God's grace, love, and guidance. Oh, Snapchat's getting it right. But I think I got a better answer. It's one that we've taught you from grade 8 to grade 12 in Catholic studies. Three small words: faith, hope, and love, the theological virtues. So let's start with faith. Where do you put it? Is it in yourself, your gifts, your talents, your abilities? Or do you put your faith in the one who came to save us? Jesus has taught us through many examples and encouragements to maintain faith in struggle and in good times. The next one is hope. Where do you put your hope? Great relationships, being successful, making lots of money? Or do you put your hope in eternal things? Recognizing that hope gives us the opportunity to continue to grow and develop as a person in our own individual pursuits. And finally, love. St. Paul tells us that if we don't have love, we are nothing but a noisy clanging. Jesus taught us in the two greatest commandments to love God first and to love all others. It's not always as complicated as we tend to make it. In this world, you are God's hands and feet. You are the one that gets to tell the world about the perfect love. By your example, that perfect love can cast out fear with faith, hope, and love. You see, when you have those three little things, even in the darkest of times, there is still light that you can cling to, light that you can share with those who are with you. Faith, hope, and love, let these small words of action be the markers that people know you by, so that when you go on your next step in life, they never forget that no matter who you are, where you've been, what you've done, God is with you and God is for you. So who can be against you? Oh, they added an extra page. There we go. And because I can, I want to leave you with one little song that I want to invite our guests and my colleagues to raise their hand as I sing a small blessing on our grads. May the blessing of the Lord be upon you. We bless you in the name of the Lord. May the blessing of the Lord be upon you. We bless you in the name of the Lord. Nohayalita, God grant you many long and happy years. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you, Mrs. Kalfas, for those great words. Now we will have Kareem, Storm, Baldabar lead us in our closing prayer.
All right, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Lord God, we ask your almighty hand to be upon those who graduate today. Bless our lives from this day on with goodness and love. Help us to stay true to our dreams, to use our gifts wisely, and to walk in our future with faith, hope, and great love. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Thank you, Storm. On behalf of the student body and the staff of Holy Rosary High School, we would like to congratulate the graduates of 2023 on their many years of hard work. We wish you the best of luck in your future endeavors.
The graduating class would like to thank the Tent Guys, Maz Entertainment, Brenda Bennett, and the Grad Committee for their services and help in setting up and decorating for today's ceremony.
Grads, you are now officially Holy Rosary alumni. You are a group that has brought us much joy over the years and who has given us so many reasons to be proud to be Raiders. Now, the moment that you have all been waiting for. Following tradition, I would like to invite the Holy Rosary High School graduating class of 2023 to celebrate their official graduation by tossing their caps. So, graduates, get ready. We will count down from three for your cap toss. Okay. Three, two, one, go!
This concludes our graduation ceremony exercises. Graduates, please grab your bags and caps and head to the commons to prepare for the grand march. Parents and guests, if you want to move to the bleachers where the grads were, you can, but we ask that you do not move chairs and you keep the aisle free. The grads will be entering the gym doors by the PE office, walking up the aisle onto the stage, and exiting at the back of the gym to my left-hand side.
Thank you, everyone, for coming to celebrate our grad class, and congratulations again to the Holy Rosary High School graduating class of 2023. Have a great night, everyone.
Starshine, always stay humble and kind. Go to church 'cause your mama says to. Visit grandpa every chance that you can. It won't be wasted time. Always stay humble and kind. Hold the door, say please. Thank you. Don't steal, don't cheat, and don't lie. I know you got mountains to climb, but always stay humble and kind. When the dreams you're dreaming come to you, when the work you put in is realized, let yourself feel the pride. Expect a free ride from no one. Don't hold a grudge or a chip, and here's why. Bitterness keeps you from flying. Always stay humble and kind. Know the difference between sleeping with someone and sleeping with someone you love. I love you. Up line, so always stay humble and kind. Hold the door, say please, say thank you. Don't steal, don't cheat, and don't lie. I know you got mountains to climb, but always stay humble and kind. When those dreams show
it's hot, eat a root beer popsicle. Shut off the AC and roll the windows down. Let that summer sunshine always stay humble and kind. Don't take for granted the love this life gives you. When you get where you're going, don't forget, turn back around. Help the next one in line, always stay humble and kind.
We are going to be starting Grand March in about 1 minute, so if you have not found your seat or your space to stand, or your space to stand that is out of the aisle, please do so. Thank you.
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones that today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your
There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain, when I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name, 'cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got, cheers to the wish you were here but you're not, 'cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today, toast to the ones that we lost on the way, 'cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. Memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost, and I felt all of the hatred was too powerful to stop. Now my heart feels like an ember, and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for ya, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got, cheers to the wish you were here but you're not, 'cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today, toast to the ones that we lost on the way, 'cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your.
the dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame, excess. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the taxi man turned on the radio. And the Jay-Z song was on. And the Jay-Z song was on. And the Jay-Z. Club in my taxi cab, everybody's looking at me now. Like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks? She gotta be from out of town. So hard with my girls not around me. It's definitely not a Nashville party. Cause all I see is the lit up. I guess I never got the memo. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. It's when the DJ drummed my favorite tune. And a bridge.
turn it up, cause it's getting heavy. Wild, wild, West Coast. These are the girls I love the most. I mean the ones, I mean like she's the one. Kiss her, touch her, squeeze her bones. The girl's afraid she drive a Jeep and live on the beach. I'm okay, I won't play, I love the bay. Just like I love LA, Venice Beach and Palm Springs. Summertime is everything. Homeboys banging out, all that ass hanging out. Bikinis, zucchinis, martinis, no weenies. Just the king and the queenie, Katie my lady. Look at here baby, I'm all up on you, cause you representing California.
California.
I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. I hold back, sometimes I won't, yeah. I feel good, sometimes I don't, hey, yeah. I finesse down Western Road, hey, next. Might go down to G-O-D, yeah, wait, yeah. I go hard on Southside G, yeah, wait, yeah. I make sure that Northside E. And still, bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish and they wishing on me. Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish and they wishing on me. Yeah. Hey, hey. She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom, I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party. And you know me, turn the 02 into the 03, dog. Without 40 Ollie, there be no me. Imagine if I never met the broskies. God's plan, God's plan. I can't do this on my own, ayy, nope, ayy. Someone watching it close, yup, yeah, close. I've been me since Scarlet Row, ayy, roll, ayy. Might go down as G-O-D, yup, yeah, wait. I go hard on Southside G, ayy, wait. I make sure that Northside E, yeah. And still, bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing they wishing on me.
Since we was on, I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. They was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out of Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 bags, yeah. But they didn't know me last year, yeah. Everyone wanna act like they important. But all that mean nothing when I saw my door, yeah. Everyone counting on me, drop the ball, yeah. Everything custom like I'm at the bottom, yeah, yeah. If you quit winning, put your lighters to the sky. How could I make s**t when I got millions on my mind? Coming with it, I just put it to the side. Bought a sensor, baby, they could see it in my eye. My mama called, see you on TV. Sunset done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
Yeah, oh, I was patient. Hey, oh. Now I can scream that we made it. We made it. Now everywhere I go, they say congratulations. Young,
graduation. Yeah. I pick up the rock and I ball, baby. Oh. I'm looking for someone to call, baby. But right now I got a situation. Number old Ben Franklin. Cash. Big rings, champagne. My life is like a ball game. But instead I'm in a trap, though. Paso big, call it Super Bowl. Super Bowl, caught up, get in the rows. Top flow lifestyle, top, hot your one post. Malone, I got a play on my phone. You know what I'm on. Hunt your Houdini is gone. My mama called, see you on TV. Sunset done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again, when I see you again.
Damn. All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things.